material and the assessment method is badly designed, and I hope that there would be a review of the whole process.
And are opponents worried about the government perhaps trying to introduce this subject again later?
Yeah, certainly, certainly. There are a lot of worries about that. Right now, it's up to the schools whether they want to open the subject or not. However, if it is a bad thing, then I don't think any school should do it.
Should be concerned about the social issues. Okay, it's not necessary that it doesn't affect us. So we wouldn't say anything. We keep our stuff silent. I think university and everybody actually should express their opinions. So just as only university expressing. I agree with the students. So I just add my support to the students. Okay.
Thank you. 因為我哋都知道我哋前校董係梁振英啦，咁我哋好多嘅嘢都被赤化啦。大家都知道我哋教職員曾經試過要唔俾佢 send mass mail， 因為話會要經過一個審查先可以再 send mass mail。咁呢個係一個好危險嘅言論限制啦。咁同埋我哋城大其實都有個部門係曾經有份出過一啲洗腦教材啦。咁所以呢一個係證明。成大一個好赤化嘅大學，咁我哋呢今日喺呢度做第一站，都係一個好標誌性嘅行動。當然，我係希望更多成大學生或者師生係可以更關注呢個反國教運動啦。咁同埋我哋都係盡緊我哋一個大學生嘅責任。我哋唔想再將個波就係拋起俾中學生學民思潮，或者就係某啲家長組。我哋覺得呢一個係真正嘅全民運動，係每一個人都要去反抗同一齊去對抗呢個洗腦教育。當然係要去想回應啦。咁我自己都係曾經喺9月1號開始絕食到嗰個時候近94個小時，咁都係想特首梁特首可以回應我哋市民嘅訴求。咁嗰陣時嘅絕食到而家今日嘅集會，我哋誠邀梁振英對話，佢當然係冇出席過啦。咁我覺得呢一個係表示一個冇民意授權同埋佢唔理民意嘅政府。答會之後咧，咁啊教資員工會嗰度啦，即係城大教資員工會啦，就會而家籌備緊一個馬拉松絕食啦。咁又分開全馬、半馬咁樣咧，48小時、24小時、同埋12小時咁樣。咁樣我就諗住呼籲更多城大生可以用自己嘅身體力行去對抗呢個國民教育。